Friday night, back into Monday morning. Could your body endure that? Could your body endure that? Yes, maybe your mind can do that, but your heart will give out. You will never be excited of just on a continuous work. So if you get your dose of water in church, come to church and get it. So that, according to Miller, the influence of a friend or relative is important, ultimate. And then further he says, when people visit a church, the most effective way to get them to come back is to have a lay person make a short visit. Within 36 hours of them visiting your church, make a short visit. And that is to acknowledge the visitors, make them feel welcome, answer any questions they might have. This is a whole ministry that we're talking about.